I have a 5.5 by 16.5 by 25 foot glue lamb beam. So this thing weighs about 550 pounds. I looked it up. Okay, I'm not strong enough. However, the beam wrench makes that nice and easy. So here's how I like to cut glue limbs when I'm all by myself. Run it vertically.